York's Music Hall holds a gala premiere for the motion picture version of the smash Broadway musical Flower Drum Song. Celebrities attending include Hope Hampton, and the picture is acclaimed by all in attendance, including Myrna Loy. The president of Universal International, Milton Rackmill, accompanies co-author Richard Rogers and star Nancy Kwan. On the West Coast in San Francisco, there's a festival to honor both the picture and its producer, Ross Hunter. In an unusual tribute, Mayor George Christopher presides at the unveiling of a plaque marking the site of some of the scenes from the picture. Although Flower Drum Song is not to be shown in the city until December, this is an international benefit performance. Mr. Hunter is in proud attendance, as is the star of the picture, Miyoshi Umeki. Nancy Kwan and James Shigeta have key roles in this cinematic delight. The crowds see a glittering sidewalk show that studio manager Morris Weiner says augurs well for Flower Drum Song, the season's new musical extravaganza.